Number two, write a formula for the function that results when the function gx equals x to the third, move one unit to the left, and reflect it across the y-axis. So we're starting with moving one unit to the left, which is x minus negative one, quantity power three, and then reflect it across the y-axis. This becomes x plus 1 to the power 3, and then reflected across the y-axis is going to be negative of x plus 1 all raised to the power 3. So this is the function that we are looking for based on this transformation.